All right, our light experimental contestant.
Yeah, Rick is coming in. Looks like he's getting a little buffeting.
He is. He's definitely fighting a bit more than the heavier airplanes are. You can see that he's having to work for it, but he is able to get to those slower speeds, and that is a slow landing.
Perfect.
That is going to be a fantastic score.
25 feet.
Wow.
About.
The crowd's got their hands together for that one.
Yeah, the crowd's getting lit up for that one. That was outstanding.